Hello, sustainable growers. In this video, I would like to talk about the six-step process to build your own aquaponics setup. In my activity, I am in contact with a lot of aquaponics keepers, and I see a lot of mistakes, you know, in the conception of the aquaponics setup. I have a lot of customers who try to build their own aquaponics setup, which is wonderful, but most of the time they make some very big mistake into the conception of the aquaponics setup, and then later on they got some troubles to manage it properly. Indeed, in aquaponics there are some specific ratio to respect. You know that in aquaponics we are working with a whole ecosystem and everything is balanced, right? The population of fish, the population of bacteria, the quantity of vegetables you can have, all those kind of things work together, and if you don't have the good proportions between those different elements, your aquaponics setup is not going to work properly and you will have some big troubles, or you will have some big difficulties to manage your aquaponics setup in good conditions. And therefore, seeing all those problems, I put together a six-step process to help you to understand the key points of aquaponics and therefore to build your setup in really good conditions, respecting all the limits and the critical limits of aquaponics. What I recommend you to do is to get this six-step process that I give you for free. I really developed it because I want as many people as possible to produce their own food at home, because this is the only way we're gonna have healthy and sustainable food. So instead of damaging the planet to produce, to buy the food from the supermarket that is coming from the other side of the world, you can produce it at home. So really download this free, it's completely free, right? This six-step free process, and you build your own system at home in good conditions. At least you respect the limits and you understand the good design of an aquaponics setup. So it's going to give you some information on the design. It's also going to give you some information on the kind of pump that you're going to buy, the size of the pump, and it's also going to give you some information about what is the nitrogen cycle. So that's basically the base. It's really the base, the minimum knowledge you must have when you build your own aquaponics setup. And that's free for you at the end of this video. So please get it and start producing free and healthy and sustainable food at home. Bye bye. Thank you so much for watching the video. I really hope you enjoyed it. Don't forget to get your free gift from this screen. You can also leave me a comment below the video, subscribe to the channel, and see my last video. I really hope to see you soon. And I wish you a fantastic success with aquaponics. Have a good crop.